appear at a little roadhouse called the Get Down Here. Cinder block building with a hand-painted sign, hunkered down, straddled in the county line. When the crowd rolled in, they were a motley mix. There were truckers, bikers, drifters, and locals from the sticks. Each one meaner than a cougar in a cage, and the biggest one swaggered right up to the stage. He said, "We've heard everybody from David Allen Cole to Chuck Berry singing Go Johnny Go Go. Got an autographed picture of Elvis on a shelf. So tell me, boy, what you got to say for yourself?" I let the guitar do the talking, and the whole place started rocking. My fingertips weren't stopping, and that big old dude started bopping. No need to fuss and stop us walking, just let your guitar do the talking. Smile, best looking thing in 17 miles. Sitting there making my cold beer sweat, I figured my chances were a long shot bet. Because a woman like that's heard every line, and I never have been the silver tongue kind. But I knew I had me one good chance of getting that girl to dance. So I cranked up my amp and let the guitar do the talking, and the whole place started rocking. My fingertips weren't stopping, and that pretty little thing started bopping. No need to fuss and stop your squawking, and let the guitar do the talking. In a world of too many words, sometimes your point is hard to get heard. But I think I figured out a little way of getting mine on through. Just strap it on, tune it up, stick it in the hole, power on, count it all, roam it up my heart and soul, and let the guitar do the talk. And the whole place started rocking. My fingertips weren't stopping, and everybody started bopping. No need to fuzz, stop squawking, just let your guitar do the talk.